So let's give it up for Fusano and JD Puppy.
Everything was just fluid. Amazing.
All right, guys, you hit me right in the feels.
Right?
And honestly, listening to those lyrics, nobody's laughing now. It was great. You told a story. Your narrative was amazing. Your causing your reaction to each other, even though you're not touching this great floor. Just mixing from your ballroom to, beside each other, line-wise, it was great. Your shapes, your angles, I have nothing bad to say about this. Though I do have one thing. Masato, I think you stepped on JD Puppy's face.
You took a bunch of risks, they all paid off. It was a duet in the truest sense of the word, from top to bottom. That couldn't have been just one of you, it was both of you, and you were both firing on all cylinders, so.